So then that'll upload to the cloud, to a big database, global database. And what it means is you could then buy your produce based on its nutrient value, not marketing, not anything else. And so if you grow a really good quality produce, you know is healthy and you know is good, grown from healthy soil, then you can sell that produce based on science and a measurable that anyone can take. You know, anyone with a phone can go into the supermarket and go, you know, one, two, three, and go, oh, that one's better value. And then go, oh, that's more expensive. But I'll pay that because it's better. And it puts the power in the user's hand, in the purchaser's hand. And I think that will make... What they're doing is all about empowerment and not about business.
Okay.
They're